Winston-Salem police have also arrested a woman they say robbed a gas station earlier this month. They say Sophia Allah went into Parker's Stop and Shop on Reedsville Road with a rifle demanding cash. Officers took her into custody at her home yesterday.